And welcome back to Let's Say Want Center Frontier, episode 207. Oh, you can fish here. I don't know. Can you go to the tower normally in second gen? Maybe? Because I know apparently the tower theme is now Kieran's theme. Also, no, this is a different Azurathalos. Do you mind? Xbox achievement. I kind of deserve that. And the face. I was gonna go up and meet him. Don't you dare. I don't know what's going on. Zoroathian. Yeah, we'll do a Lunastra. He should be at the very top. She's like a snow owl. Is she just up there waiting for me? God, if I remember correctly, which I'm pretty sure I do, I don't really like Lunastra. Because their whole spiel, like so many things, is fuck you for trying to be a blade master. Okay, some of that miss. Ow, okay. Jesus, calm down. I just like smacked her in the gob and that was it. You know, because of the coloration of her wingtips and stuff like that, for a brief second I thought that was flight. I was about to be very concerned. I guess just choose you. Basarius is pretty easy. Because I want to fight that guy in this game, you know. But I'm not going to be able to. Because at the best of the best, I'm probably gonna... I might... make it past G-Rank. God, and I don't know if I can even go and make a new weapon of this. Because I'm probably gonna need a lot of stuff. A lot of Zenith stuff, and Zenith stuff you can't just buy. You're going to buy like mid G rank stuff.
What materials do you need?
So I may or may not be just stuck with this forever. I wasted 3 days playing Solaris. Go to the match you're playing Solaris, and the other day, literally sleeping the entire day. Good attempt. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Oh yeah, I forgot to do that. Well, so much for that. Don't even think about it. It's a little terrifying, those shadows, I'll be honest with you. Of course, I'm the one that's causing them, so I guess it's more terrifying for the monster, not me. Considering a lot of time, most of the time, I either kill them either with suplex or the... Is there a reaction of, Rage Gaming? Is that his name? I don't remember anymore. It's been so long since I watched the whole thing. Yeah, I'll just take a normal Rathalos if you please. For a second, I thought my character didn't have a shadow and we just had, like, a boomerang. I mean, it's possible. Like, a lot of games at this time. When did it basically become standard for shadows to stop being, like, circles? And start actually being true shadow silhouettes? Because this is a natural, you know, I'm pretty sure that's a silhouette. It might not be perfect. I mean, who knows? It might be. I don't know about you, but Rathalos looks, like, really weird in this game. Like, he has really big feet. Wow, that did not take long. Right in the bum. Yeah, I'm fine just leaving Kezu for last. Yeah, that's gonna be for this episode though, so I'm